root beer, shake. Come on, shake.
What the hell are you doing? Give him the damn treat. I don't make you do stupid crap when I feed you.
I'm trying to teach him something.
Well, he's a dog. He doesn't need to know tricks. He sleeps and licks his junk. He should be teaching us tricks. By the way, another girl called you Katie.
Oh, Katie. This is Vincent Bonnie's boss. I'm going out with her tonight so they can get a good listing, but she's good looking, and she seems crazy. And you know what they say about crazy chicks.
You gotta shoot them in the head or they won't die.
Vet zombies.
Maybe.
Oh, crap. My editor. They're cutting my article by 400 words. They want me to come in right now and redo it. Do you mind watching the dog?
I'm not babysitting Vincent Bonnie's damn dog.
Okay, if you're not gonna help me out, I need to figure out something to do. Let me think. Okay. I know how this is gonna work out.
He's not coming back. He learned that from me. I did that to my first wife. Don't stick your jaw out of me. Think you're cute, huh? Doesn't work on me. I laughed at the end of Old Yeller. That cute stuff may work on other people, but not me. Hush, little baby, don't say a word. Daddy's gonna buy a mockingbird. And with that mockingbird don't sing, Daddy's gonna buy you a diamond ring. And if that diamond ring don't shine, and the home of the brave.
Okay, repair, time to go, buddy.
What are you doing? This isn't one of your dates. You don't jump on him the moment he falls asleep.
I'm taking root beer back to Vince and Bonnie's house. Then I'm going to meet Katie at the office.
Well, why don't you leave him here?
Because he's not our dog.
But he's happy.
He's happy anywhere. He's a dog. He just sleeps and licks his junk.
That's the most idiotic thing I've ever heard.
That's what you said.
I did? That's funny.
Either way, I'm taking this dog to Vince and Bonnie's. All right, come here, root beer. Come here, buddy. Oh, yeah. All right.
You're leaving without saying goodbye?
Sorry. Bye, Pop.
Not you, dumbass. Root beer. I love you.